thank you so very much for joining me tonight. If we've never met before, I go by Luna Neat. My name is Jillian, but on YouTube and in my work, I go by Luna Neat. And I'm going to be creating a video for you here, a contribution to a little catalog I'm building for 2024 that is separating tools into categories to have sessions or videos that are exclusively those tools, so I can talk to you a little bit about the tools and I can also use them and hopefully help you relax, carve out some time for yourself, unwind, and in this case do a little cord cutting and a little initiation intention setting, just to get it out of the way. If you like my videos and you'd like to support the channel, Patreon is a great way for now. I also have a website where you can make a little tip jar with, if you're, you know, feeling generous that way. I also have my Reiki classes available now on Teachable, which is below. The information is below with some discount codes. And I'm going to be putting something below that I really hope you will participate in if it has any interest to you, because I've been approached by a really cool company to be able to host a retreat. It sounds fabulous, but I'd like to get some information from you. Is that something you'd be interested in, going on a trip together? Where would you like to go? What time of year would be best for you? What's your budget? All of the details so we can put together, or hopefully put together, an opportunity to go have an experience in the world together. I'm so thrilled at this, but I'm trying not to get my hopes up too much because you never know. But if you are in any way interested in possibly taking a trip together, there will be a survey below, which I really hope that you will, you know, just provide me some information with so I can get an idea. All right, so thank you so much for, if you do choose to take that time, and thank you so much for even your interest in traveling with me. I just think that is so cool. I've done retreats before. I love the connections that we're able to make on those trips and the experiences we have together, and I'm really interested in seeing what else is out there in terms of, you know, places that we can go to, because typically I've gone to Costa Rica before, which I love, and don't get me wrong, if everybody voted that they'd like to go back to Costa Rica, I would be down. But, you know, there's Bali, there's Mexico, there's a whole slew of other areas, Dominican Republic, whatever. Super interested to hear your feedback and your perspective on that. And as someone who loves to have those chances to connect with others, the thought of this just really, like, lights me up. So thank you for that. But we're gonna get into our session, or video here now. I've lit some candles in the back, set some intentions for us, but our focus here is going to be the tools of shears, scissors, cord cutting through those, as well as Athame's ceremonial daggers, you could say, and we're going to be using that for kind of breaking through layers to step into a phase or an embodiment or a manifestation of some kind. So I really like this combination and I hope that you did too. I'm going to begin with the shears that I have in my hands. These are herb shears. And we're gonna set an intention to allow ourselves to clear cords, trim away. As these are herb shears, I really love the botanical sort of imagery that draws to mind. And we're gonna be just like we're trimming away at a root ball, trimming away the dead roots, the waterlogged roots, the non-vital roots, so that we can pull back our own energy and bloom or thrive or grow or stretch or reach, and really, forgive the expression here, but cutting off a little of the energetic dead weight. I hope that is not inappropriate to say. So let's set an intention to connect with your energetic field and tune in to call out any channels of energy that are not supporting you, that are blocking you, that are hindering your growth, that are draining your energy in any way, and call that back. That can be relationship based, that can be financially, that could be just a habit that you wish to let go of or that we're ready to let go of, whatever it is, that is what we're clearing. Thank you. Thank you. color. Sacral. Cleansed, but we're gonna do it downward now. collect it all. Send them into the flame. Transmute these fears, this doubt, any confusion. Always shifting, always changing, always growing, always evolving. this is for the future, this is for the present, this is for the past. We are now in a state, we're in our magical state, connected. We're aware that there are no limitations in what we are working with here. This is for us, this is for our benefit, our empowerment, our development. And we are cutting away at any, may I say, evil. Evil eye, jealousy, manipulation from past, present, and future. All right, and we're focusing on the golden age.
of your path here, and for being such a significant